information in. Welcome back to another video. Today I want to stop the 2K, stop the Overwatch, stop everything, and just tell you guys how I feel. Now, you guys know I've been on YouTube for quite a while. A longer time than people would think, you know. I've been on YouTube for maybe 3 years, I'd say. Maybe more, maybe longer. Possibly even four. I know there's YouTubers that have been here longer than me, but throughout the time I've been here, you guys have supported me so much. Not like, you know, I don't get paid or anything, I don't get money. I do these videos because it's what I like to do. It's what I like. And there's always going to be people that say what you do is boring, what you do doesn't entertain anyone. But to me, YouTube's about doing the things you want to do, and doing the things that you feel like you would enjoy doing, but also what your audience would enjoy seeing. That's what I try to do. I try and play a variety of different games, but I still play the games that I have fun playing. The journey with me on YouTube has been phenomenal. I used to be puffy cheek then. Now I'm still a bit puffy cheek, but you know, I've aged. I've aged with you guys. There's never been one time when I've given up on YouTube. I've always came back to YouTube, even if I've took like a month off or something like that. I've always come back. And I just want to make everyone laugh and make everyone smile, like Markiplier or Jacksepticeye or PewDiePie. But I do the things I want to do. I don't try to be the new Markiplier. I don't try to be the new PewDiePie. I don't try to be the new Vanos Gaming. I try to be Benformation. I try to be myself. And I know sometimes that may not be enough. That might not always entertain everyone. But I don't know. It's what I love doing. And I'm probably the first person out of the group of YouTubers that go to my school or are in the same country that would make this video. Because YouTube, and it's like a passion to me. Of course, I've never really been able to do the videos that I thought reached the standards I wanted it to go. I've always thought, yeah, YouTube, gonna get like 1 million subscribers in the first day. But now I've learned to appreciate the small amount of views and the small fan base I have, because I get to reply to everyone's comments, I get to like everyone's comments, I get to understand the way people feel about my videos. And sometimes it's like I'm talking to my friends. Now, this isn't a video of me saying I'm gonna pack up YouTube. It's me saying thank you to you guys. Thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch my videos and show support. Because although I may not be the biggest channel, I may not be Markiplier with the 20 million subs, or you know, PewDiePie with the 60 million, so I'm still Benformation. It doesn't matter.